What we're going to go over and talk about are the common traits and qualities of the carbon dioxide fire extinguisher. The carbon dioxide fire extinguisher can be used on both Class B flammable liquids and combustible liquids and Class C energized electrical equipment. It may knock down or slow down the Class A ordinary combustible fire. However, normally the carbon dioxide extinguisher will not extinguish an ordinary Class A fire. This extinguisher works on the principle of excluding oxygen and cooling of the surface area of the fire and vapor production. This is an extinguisher that is something that can be a multi-use extinguisher and last a significant amount of time as we discharge carbon dioxide at the base of the flames of a flammable liquid or an energized electrical fire known as a Class C. The carbon dioxide extinguisher can be somewhat heavy to transport from the mounting bracket to the point of origin, but it is a very effective extinguisher with the least amount of mess after discharge.